The 2011 NBA playoffs is underway and shit. A lot of action, a lot of upsets and game winners and shit. But fuck the Lakers, nigga. Yeah. Shout out to CP3 and the whole Hornets, whole organization down there in NO, you know what I'm saying? That was some good shit. Got me, B. Ha. Check. Paul Gasol's a bitch, nigga. Bitch. And Kobe's still a snitch, nigga. Tattletale. And Ron Artest is fucking crazy. Andrew Bynum look like a 7-foot baby.
He do.
And Phil Jackson's like 80. Luke Walton's a maggot. Shannon Brown's a faggot. So, fuck Magic. Fuck. And Cedric Sabalas. The Lakers only pay Fisher a couple $100. Homie still struggling. Living in the hood, surviving on Top Ramen. That nigga look like Common. Matter of fact, fuck the whole establishment. I hope them niggas never win another championship.
Ever.
The ref wrote a book about how he was cheating. When them niggas beat the Kings, dog, I can't believe it. Fuck Blake.
Fuck
Matt Barnes is fake. Lamar Odom is cake. And Brian Shaw's a J. I got a 9-to-5 and I be pulling tight bitches. Kobe rich. He was raping white bitches.
Damn.
Tiss to tiss. Though the case was dismissed, he was dropping dimes and I ain't talking about assists.
Snitching.
Shit, they lost game one. You know I'm a clown. But how them niggas get Paul Gasol for Kwame Brown?
Huh?
Shit's kinda weird to me. If I ain't no better, I say it was conspiracy. Shit, I mean, that's just my train of thought. Shaq left the Lakers and became a cop.
Niggas tripping.
Handing tickets on the road. That superhead teller, he be tricking on them hoes.
Trick, nigga.
Black Mamba, he a Jordan wannabe. With a fake fadeaway jumper trying to front on me.
Damn.
Dog ain't been nice since he had the nappy fro. Lakers girls look like a bunch of happy hoes.
Sluts.
Chris Paul the second best at his position.
True.
And about to have them faggot niggas fishing.
True.
This is 206 style. Quick plow to your chin like Chris Childs, nigga. Fuck the Lakers, nigga. Fuck Phil Jackson. Fuck Jerry West. Fuck the motherfucker working the fucking vending places at the Staples Center. All them niggas. Fuck them all. Fuck the mascot. Fuck Jack Nicholson. Fuck Denzel Washington when he come to the game. Fuck all them niggas. You know what I'm saying? Fuck them. Fuck all them niggas. Fuck them. Fuck Worthy. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all them niggas. Fuck Byron Scott. All them niggas, man. Fuck them all. Fuck everybody who plays for the Lakers. Who ever played for the Lakers. Who's gonna play for them motherfuckers. Yeah. Fuck Vlade Divac when he played for them motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? Fuck them niggas. Kobe get on my motherfucking nerves, dog. I hate looking at that nigga, man. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I just sit and just watch Chris Childs punch the nigga over and over on YouTube, man. That shit got mad plays, nigga. A third of them shits is for me. You know what I'm saying? Pussy ass nigga. How the nigga start all nappy and shit? No tats and shit. You know what I'm saying? The nigga wanna wear chains and shit. You know what I'm saying? How you change up on us, nigga? You's a sucker. We know that. You know what I'm saying? Talking about from Philly. That nigga from Italy, nigga. How many niggas you know from Italy, nigga? Come on, man. Nigga named Kobe. Ain't no niggas named Kobe in Philly, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Remember when they booed that nigga? They booed that nigga. You know what I'm saying? Some sucker shit. I'm tired of that nigga. That nigga be trying to walk like Jordan and shit. Yeah. And Shannon Brown, nigga. That nigga's a scrub. Shannon's a scrub. Walton's a scrub. All them niggas are scrubs, nigga. Bynum, that nigga's just 7 foot whatever, nigga. Big baby looking nigga. And then Lamar Odom, big milk dud head ass motherfucker. Paul Gasol like Shaggy. Bitch ass nigga. Phil Jackson died 2 years ago. I don't know who the fuck that is. You know what I'm saying? And Fisher, I just hate that nigga. That lumpy head ass motherfucker. All them niggas, man. Tired of them niggas. Tired of watching them niggas. You know what I'm saying? Fuck them niggas. Hang gang, nigga. Yeah.